telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendrix. Whatever they do, it's on them.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
Do you think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, just leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we. And we're not leaving Singapore without her.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks.
Leave us alone!
Hear that?
I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Gojulan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. It ain't over yet. You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Henry. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again. Put these sick bastards in the ground.
I say, kill them all! Take it to them!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane, Taylor just jacked into our comms. Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top, find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
Take him down, quick! Shit, go on! Run to it! Drop them all!
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops, get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Thank you.
shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Go ahead. I've got your back. You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane!
Is We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them, forgot about them. And today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself.
Gojulan? Pal.
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers. On me and let's push to the safe house. Stop! Do you hear that? ASP, take cover!
No, it's fire. I'll disable its defensive system. Its defensive system is coming back online.
Down. Keep pouring it on. It's back online. Now. track you. Let's push to the safe house. Stop! Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendricks.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled crazy.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. Why? You will see. Your friend? She struggled crazy.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. Quiet. You will see. Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
Hendricks, it's not over yet. Stay where you are. It's not over yet.
You got something to say, Hendricks?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.